I just like to be around car people. And when people come and look at my collection, they're like, wow, they're pretty surprised. They're like, that's pretty eclectic. You know, you go from having a Model T pickup truck, a 1924 in original condition, to having, you know, the Superbirds and things that I had. And it's just, it's, you know, my taste in cars is very eclectic, and that's what the car culture is. So ultimately, you know, I made my money racing, but I'm a car guy.